difference the sound of an, or the shape of an octave.
The shape of an octave.
Yeah, so I'm playing C. And a C higher up. So what I'm doing is I'm mapping. It's a laser pointed at a mirror on a speaker. So this is the vibration of the speaker. So you get an interference and distortion patterns. That's a seventh. It's quite, it's not perfect. Sixth. Fifth. So fifth is not as perfect. Fifth. Fourth. Not bad. Second, it's all over the place. Then, say you've got a major chord, that would be C major, C octave, fifth, and it does turns on itself.